Hey everybody, welcome to my next singing video here on YouTube. Today I got a song here called Huntin, Fishin, and Lovin' Every Day by Luke Bryan from 2015. Co-written by Luke Bryan, Dallas Davidson, Rhett Akins, and Ben Hayslip. This is my first Luke Bryan song and the 221st video on my YouTube channel playlist. Co-writer Bryan has written or co-written 10 songs that have been covered by other artists, from his own recording of All My Friends Say in 2006 to his own recording of Strip It Down in 2015. Co-writer Davidson is an American songwriter born Gerald Dallas Davidson. He has written or co-written 25 songs that have been recorded by more than one artist, from Honky Tonk Badonkadonk by Trace Adkins in 2005 to Bed on Fire by Teddy Swims on April the 23rd, 2021, my brother's birthday. Bryan was the original artist on 7 of those songs. Co-writer Akins is a country singer, born in Valdosta, Georgia on October 13th, 1969. So he's 54 now. He was born Thomas Rhett Akins Sr. His son is the country singer Thomas Rhett. He has written or co-written 37 songs that have been recorded by more than one artist, from his own recording of That Ain't My Truck in October 1994 to Red by Hardy featuring Morgan Wallen on January 20th, 2023. Bryan was the original artist on 2 of those songs. Co-writer Hayslip is from Evans, Georgia, born Benjamin Scott Hayslip on March 11th, 1970. So he's 54 now. He has written or co-written 23 songs that have been recorded by more than one artist, from Put a Girl in It by Brooks and Dunn in 2007 to Fires Don't Start Themselves by Darius Rucker on March 31st, 2023. Bryan was the original artist on 2 of those songs. Collectively, Bryan's 3 co-writers are known as the Peach Pickers. He wrote the song Huntin', Fishin', and Lovin' Every Day with them during a 2014 tour, after having saved the title phrase to his phone. The theme of the song is about a rural lifestyle in Bryan's and the Peach Pickers' home state of Georgia. Included are an out-of-phase guitar solo from JT Corn Flows, a banjo line played by Ilya Toshinsky, and drum fills by Greg Morrow. The song is in moderate tempo. Bryan recorded the song in 2015 for his 5th studio album, Kill the Lights, which was released on August 7th, 2015 on the Capitol Nashville label, co-produced by Jeff Stevens and Jody Stevens. On which the song was track 12 of the album. The single was released on March the 14th, 2016 as the album's 4th single. The song first entered the Hot Country Songs chart at number 38 in August 2015 when it was released as a teaser before the release of the album, selling 10,000 copies in its first week. It entered the Country Airplay chart at number 33 when it was officially released as a single in March 2016. The song reached number 1 on the Billboard Country Airplay chart, giving Bryan his 14th number 1 hit on that chart. The song also garnered chart success in Canada, giving Bryan his 9th number 1 hit on the Canada Country chart. It also peaked at number 2 on the Hot Country Songs chart, number 37 on the Hot 100, his 14th top 40 hit on that chart, and also reaching number 51 on the Canadian Hot 100. It was certified 4 times platinum by the RIAA for sales of over 4 million units in the US. It also received a platinum certification from Music Canada, denoting sales of over 80,000 units in this country. On the year-end charts for 2016, it ranked number 11 on the US Billboard Hot Country Songs and number 24 on the US Billboard Country Airplay. No cover versions have yet been released of this song. Luke Bryan was born Thomas Luther Bryan on July 17th, 1976. So he's 47 now. He's born in Leesburg, Georgia. He graduated from Georgia Southern University in 1999 with a bachelor's degree in business administration. He's also a television personality, having hosted the CMA Awards twice and the ACM Awards once. He's been married to Caroline Boyer since 2006. They have 2 sons. Bryan performs in the country, bro country, country pop, and country rock genres. He plays guitar and piano. He's been active in the music business from 2001 to the present. He's recorded for the Row Crop label in addition to Capitol Nashville. His discography includes 7 studio albums, 7 compilation albums, 45 music videos, 8 extended plays, 33 singles, and 31 other charted songs. 26 of his singles have reached number 1 in Billboard. Boy, how times have changed. Used to be you get 26 number 1 songs. You had to be George Strait or Eddie Arnold or something like that. But Luke Bryan, 26 number 1 hits. Amazing. Well, this song here, Huntin', Fishin', and Lovin' Every Day, comes another one off of this CD here that I just started my last video. So this is track number 2. And today we're going to sing that, Huntin', Fishin', and Lovin' Every Day. Here we go.
It does have a karaoke carafine version of it, so that's what I'll be using here. A few differences in the lyrics between the screen and the real song, so I gotta pay attention to my sheet while this is going.
Come on! Won't you come along with me? Won't you come along with me? I know you want to see Huntin, Fishin, and Lovin every day. Oh, there it is. Haha. Huntin, Fishin, and Lovin every day. Luke Bryan, 2015. Well, wasn't that a fun song to try? Hadn't done that one in a long time since Sing Snap days back in 2020 or so. But, yeah, sure enjoyed that one. And, well, I'll be back here in a couple of more days. Day after tomorrow, Saturday. And I'll be singing a song called Green River. Haha. Y'all probably think that's a CCR song, but nope, this Green River is Waylon Jennings' tune. It's a slow ballad type tune from back in the mid-60s. So join me then. I hope you enjoy your day. We'll come back at you in a couple of days. Bye for now.